force it. His pass is intercepted, but he gets it back. Doug Wade. Get across the blue line on the offside as he tried to pick that one up on his skates.
Well, the Vancouver Canucks are a little short on defense. Gerald Dittick is not injured, but he's requested a trade. McIntyre, a healthy scratch. Lume has still got sensitive ribs. Jeff Brown is out 3 to 4 weeks with a bad wrist. And Gino Ogic hurt his groin in practice on Friday. He is still off the list. The Edmonton Oilers are virtually injury-free with the exception of Dean McCammon. And I'll guarantee you, Dean is very, very tired of seeing his name up on that list. Of course, severed Achilles tendon. He has a number of months of hard work and rehabilitation to start him before he will get off the scratch list.
And
Tommy
Kirk Morrison this morning, he didn't look very well. He's got a bone of colitis. And he's trying to deal with that right now with medication. Here's Doug Wade in across the Vancouver line. Drops it back to Morrison. And Kravchuk is unable to keep it in at the blue line. As Captain Shane Corson out there in the power play leads this team with 13 assists.
Well, Corson hasn't had a goal in 9 games, and ordinarily that would be a big concern. I'm sure Corson's not happy about that, but at the same time, the last 2 games he's been +5. He's had points in 9 of the last 14, and when your team is now approaching .500 hockey, even if you're not lighting up the scoreboard with goals, you still have to feel good about your contribution. Corson's a winner. If he continues on the same way, the goals will come. The Oilers will come closer to .500.
Only 40 seconds remaining in the Vancouver penalty. Mironov plays it on the other side. Here's a turnover in the Oilers' zone. Adams picks it up. And he decides to bide his time a little bit across the Bore. And he one times it from the blue line. Bore is decked after he got that one away. He's slow to get to his feet. And now Suda takes a shot from Slager. Bit of an exchange there. Now here's Stapleton, one-handing the pass into Hatsuda, to Volpe, Mironov with the point, fires it right on, there's the rebound, clear to the corner. That one taken by McLean, high in the chest area. The penalty's over, both teams are 5 skaters aside.